We meet again, Richard Jackdaw.
I suppose I shouldn't be surprised to see you.
It took the cunning of a Slytherin to track down these pages.
Well said. Now, where do we go from here?
Follow me. I shall lead you as far as I can, but I fear I may remain a tad reluctant to revisit the scene of my demise. Keep your eyes open for a birdbath. When you find it, say intramuros. I think it's Latin. Or Greek. As you can imagine, I never paid much attention in school. Shall we?
Aside from the birdbath, anything else I should look for?
Indeed. A few landmarks. A stone bridge, a waterfall, and, if I recall, a lake. You'll see.
You've been very helpful. Thank you.
Surprising how much of this is, rather unfortunately, coming back to me. Yes. You know, the closer we get, the more I'm remembering. Probably best I leave you to it. Simply stick to the path and keep a sharp eye out for that birdbath. Adieu. Is that Latin? Or Greek?
Nothing to do now but keep going. The waterfall. For a thief, Jackdaw's surprisingly as good as his word. Something oddly solemn about this place. Such regal creatures, stags. There it is, just as Jackdaw described.
Off on another adventure, are we?
Revelio. Intramuros.
Aren't you a little far from home?
Ranrock knew you'd eventually lead us to whatever it is you're hiding. Attack!
No risk, those loyalists will report back to Ranrock now. Let's see where Jackdaw has led me.
Revelio. Protego. I wonder how big this place is. Revelio. Must have something to do with opening this door. Impressive. That must be where this all leads. Someone didn't want casual visitors down here. I wonder if any of my spells will help me through this. Incendio! Revelio. Jackdaw could solve this, so can I. Revelio. I'm not going to touch those. Potato! Stupefy!
Revelio. I wonder if I can move that platform somehow. I thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot, but there's no sign of him. Accio! I'm glad Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me, but where could he be?
Revelio.
Not a headless skeleton in sight, but I may as well help myself to this.
Revelio.
It's a good thing Jackdaw didn't fall down there.
Yeah.
I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot. There's no sign of him. I'm glad Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me, but where could he be?
Incendio!
here. Fiends. Revelio. Not a headless skeleton in sight, but I may as well help myself. Untouched chest. Jackdaw wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave. Revelio. Revelio. Odd. I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot. Revelio. I'm glad Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me, but where could he be? Revelio.
There it is. The bridge. It's almost complete. More spiders. These can't be what the head of Richard Jackson. There's a victory that came none too soon. Imagine how these spiders have multiplied since Jackdaw came this way. Revelio. Untouched chest. Jackdaw wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave. I'll need to look around for the symbol. Must be getting closer to Jackdaw's remains. And those pages. We meet again, Richard Jackdaw. Thank you for keeping these pages safe all these years. Here it is. The map that brought your doom, Jackdaw. Is there something beyond this room?
Let's go.
before. In Gringotts and the restricted section. What sort of magic is this? I can only hope this magic protects me until I'm able to make my way out of here. What is this place? Revelio.
Can it be?
It's you.
Has someone finally found our map chamber?
I recognize you from the Pensives. You're Professor Rackham.
I am indeed. I must confess that I am surprised to see someone so young standing before me.
I'm the same age that you and Isadora Morganarch were when you started at Hogwarts.
You've paid attention, and might I presume you share our ability?
To see traces of ancient magic? Yes, sir, I do.
As you have likely realized by now, our ability gives us a unique relationship with all forms of magic. We can access expressions of magic that few others can. Opportunities will arise that allow you to sharpen this rare talent. Do not squander them.
I won't, Professor. Thank you.
We have much to discuss, but first, a map found in a certain book led you here. Place the book on the pedestal.
I don't have the book with me, sir.
That is unfortunate. I'm afraid we must pause our conversation until you return with the book.
I'm a bit confused, sir. Why is this room called the map chamber?
I assure you that all will be clear once the book has been placed on the pedestal.
The statues and carvings in the house on the cliffside, those are of you. Are you a seer?
I am.
Did you know that I would be here?
I cannot say more at present, except to say that your presence here does not entirely surprise me.
Very well. I'll retrieve the book right away.
Good. We shall speak again once the book is in place.